NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. The Parkstown Restaurant, located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Keeping you informed, we had told you about the passing of Ed Van Dusen, and some information has come in that he was good friends with all the Rotarians, and his daughter writes and has informed everybody that a memorial service is being planned for February 16th at Cunningham Funeral Home. Further information will be in the Newcastle News. So I put that out for you so that you can get that information. It talked about the dinners and remembering Cascade Park. He loved being out there, worked on the carousel and the gazebo. And a whole bunch more. He liked visiting. He visited in December. And this untimely event. So February 16th is the memorial service. And check the Newcastle News. We'll take this break. We'll be right back after this message. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. It's time for the Cedars Sports Corner, and basketball. Yes, college basketball taking center stage. Providence and Xavier get together at Xavier, and it's Purdue and Ohio State. Tennessee and Vanderbilt, Georgia and LSU, Texas and TCU, just to name a few. And we're going to keep going. George Mason's at Dayton, Richmond's at St. Joe's, St. Bonaventure at UMass, VCU at Rhode Island, and LaSalle, they're at Fordham. Now, Holy Cross will be at Army, Lehigh will be at Navy, Valparaiso at Indiana State, and the reason I go through this is certain listeners have told me teams they're interested in. DePaul, Marquette, Wisconsin at Illinois, Oklahoma, Oklahoma State, that ought to be a rivalry. And UC Irving, they're at Hawaii. I wonder if it's cold there. Now, just to keep you informed on your Duquesne Dukes. They're at home against St. Louis. I wanted to make sure, and as I was going through trying to mention that to you, it's time to put up your Dukes. Now, over in hockey, Caps, they're at the Maple Leafs, Coyotes at the Canadiens, Wild at the Avalanche, Predators, they're at the Golden Knights, Blues and Ducks, and the Hurricanes, they're taking on the Canucks. And NBA action, Cavs are visiting the Celtics. Let's go Celtics. Magic taking on the Nets. The Spurs and the 76ers, which is my pick game for the evening, although the Hawks and the Bulls look pretty good. Raptors and Pacers, Clippers and Heat, the Rockets and the Knicks, Hornets and the Grizzlies, Pistons and the Pelicans, and the Nuggets, they're taking on the Jazz. If I was going to pick some games to watch in the NBA, it'd definitely be the Spurs and the 76ers, Hawks and the Bulls, Clippers and the Heat, and the Cavs and the Celtics. What can I tell you? So this was a Cedars Sports Corner. Go to Cedars, get some great food, watch the games, and just enjoy. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. We're going to take this time out. We'll be right back after these messages.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Big Shop, where smiles are everywhere. This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's party store on Mill Street in Newcastle.
NewsWatch rolls on, and we have quite a few people running for mayor. When we get a press release, we announce to let you know. Meet Ronnie Dam. She's having a fundraiser, and her slogan, Give a Damn About Newcastle, Friday, January 25th. Okay, and the prompter was jumping. January 25th, Friday at 6:30, and it'll be at the Belladonna Inn, the Meet Ronnie Dam fundraiser. And so I give you a heads up on that and let you know that it's going to be going on. Now we're going to take this break, and we'll be right back after these messages.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, the roller coaster continues. Last night's overnight low of 29, mostly cloudy, and that freezing rain about. How is your Wednesday looking? Well, let's just take a look at the local radar. Locally clear, but that's a little deceiving because off to the west is the cloud cover. And that's going to give you a fun time the rest of your week. Wednesday, rain and 45. Chance of rain 90%. Rain continues Wednesday night. Okay, it stays at 90%. And it's an overnight low of 28, and the rain will be changing to snow. Then on Thursday, you're going to get snow, mostly cloudy and 31, 40% chance. Thursday night, mostly cloudy, a low around 14, 40% chance. And the snow shall continue on Friday, mostly cloudy, 17. Friday night, snow showers, mostly cloudy, a low around 4. And then Saturday, mostly cloudy, 20, chance of snow, that's 30%. Saturday night, mostly cloudy and a low of 12, cuddle alert, chance of snow, 40%. Sunday, mostly cloudy, 27, chance of snow, 30%. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, a low around 14, and Monday, as you shoot on back to school and work. Partly sunny, a high of 32, but there is a 30% chance of snow. What can I tell you, folks? It's winter in western Pennsylvania, eastern Ohio, and we're really taking it on right now. Now, that was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after the
standing by my window.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156. Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
There's more than me. You got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shine. The right small town for living. Look around.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Well, welcome back. Hopefully you're having a great lunch and a great Wednesday. That's it for this midday news watch.
We're going to wrap it up right here. Make sure that you get out and about. The weather is absolutely gorgeous. Get a nice lemonade or iced tea. Come downtown. Stop at the Confluence. Get a sandwich. It's a great day to be in Newcastle. So make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And by all means, make sure that you have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you on later.